going into this series, the World Cup, India was not performing well, and no one expected India to come so far and win 7 matches out of 8 that we played. And we lost against, I guess, the best team that won the World Cup. And no one was giving our bowlers even a chance to, you know, like defend some totals. But in, I guess, 7 matches, we took 70 wickets. That means in each and every match, we took, like, there was an all-out from India. So if you see, the bowling had a killer instinct this year. And, like, it went across people's such, opinions and views about India's bowling. And the very strange thing was our number one bowler, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, didn't play. And people who came in, like Mohit Sharma and Ashwin, who were least expected to perform on pitches in Australia, performed. The other good thing about India was the performance was distributed. There was not a single player who took like major emphasis or major focus and completed the whole tournament on a high scoring or a spree of runs. It was like some match Shikhar Dhawan played, then the other match Rohit Sharma played, one match Dhoni and Raina rescued the Indian team. Some match Ajinkya Rahane played a blinder against South Africa. The bowlers, Mohit Sharma, Umesh Yadav, Shami, these people came to party like almost every match. So it was like a complete package that this World Cup was. Except for the semi-finals where the batting miserably failed, the bowling lineup miserably failed. For the first time we didn't take the opposition out totally in 50 overs. India came back in the match, but the batsmen did not capitalize. Rest, one good thing about Indian team over years, which was seen in this World Cup, was the fielding unit. The fielding unit was absolutely lightning this year. And some catches and some fielding efforts, the youngsters, that the effort that they have put on the field was excellent. And the best thing about the Indian team is the way they perform in the ICC events. If you'll see, last 4 months have not been good for India. They have been losing test series in Australia. They have been losing the tri-series in Australia. But then, when it came to the ICC Cups, it's always seen the 2011 World Cup, then the Champions Trophy, then the T20 World Cup, and now the 2015 World Cup. India has performed brilliantly. So I think India has the players to for big occasions and big tournaments.